Hi, I'm Steven Chavez. Today we're going to talk about PCB stackups. A PCB stackup is the foundation or the backbone of any PCB design. It is the arrangement of copper and insulating material or non-conductive material that is arranged in a specific order and manufactured by heat and pressed that produce the foundation intricacies of a PCB design. The main ingredients of a rigid multi-layer PCB stackup consist of copper foils, cores, and prepreg. Foils are copper sheets. They come in a variety of different weights and thicknesses. Cores are commonly referred to as laminates or copper clad laminates. They're typically comprised of cured resin with a glass fiber base and copper foils on both sides. In the industry, it's common to refer to laminates as C stage. Prepreg is often referred to as B stage because it ships from the laminate manufacturer partially cured. The combination of cores and prepreg, with prepreg being the glue that binds the materials together after the manufacturing process, that make up the PCB stackup. The non-conductive prepreg and core dielectric layers within the PCB stackup contain the resin and fiberglass, commonly known as e-glass, consists of woven fibers, primarily of silica. The density and thickness of the glass strands or yarn varies between the different glass constructions. Details of the different constructions can be found in the industry standard specification IPC-4412. A PCB stackup is important because it affects everything within the PCB design, from the physical stability of the board structure itself to the performance of signal integrity, power integrity, EMI, and EMC. Everything evolves around the PCB stackup. It's extremely important that you collaborate with your PCB fabricator at the earliest stages of the PCB design process. It's important that you must thoroughly understand that the PCB stackup must account for the relationship between the physical domain and the electrical domain. A thorough understanding of the PCB stackup, along with collaboration with your PCB fabricator, help to mitigate or prevent any negative impact or may prevent any issues that may present themselves. We need a good stackup because we want to produce the best performing and manufacturable PCB possible. Layout solvability and performance are not enough when it comes to the PCB stackup. Manufacturability is a third perspective that needs to be accounted for. A good PCB stackup enables a higher potential that your PCB is manufacturable. A PCB design must be manufacturable. The goal is to have high yields and low costs when it comes to producing your PCB. The key for success in PCB design is to have a symmetrical and balanced stackup. The value of having a good stackup increases your potential for PCB design success. The value of a good PCB stackup enables the designer to meet all of the design requirements from the customer. A good PCB stackup enables the highest potential for the PCB to perform as expected or better. A good PCB stackup can be easily manufactured at a cost-effective price point. Thanks for tuning in, and I hope you now have a better understanding of the value of the PCB stackup.